So in this presentation, I will make you understand how you can use the strangle and the straddle option strategy in range bound market. So currently you are experiencing a range bound market. So when the price doesn't move above a particular resistance point or never fall below one particular support point, and it oscillates between the resistance and support price zone, you define it as a range bound market. So this is the literal definition. We have many ways to identify this particular range bound market. So what are those ways? So let us discuss that first. So technical concepts, many concepts are there. So I do prefer always the Fibonacci, Gann and Elliott studies. So Fibonacci principle says that if the trend reversal happens from the 0.5 Fibonacci retracement level, suppose if you are telling the price is 100 rupees and resistance 0.5 retracement resistance is at 105 and support is at 97. If the price move in between this band, it is known as a range bound market. So if you just look into our weekly trend report also, there also I used to mention always what is the range bound zone for every price move. So for example, for this particular week, 20th to 24th November, I have given this Nifty and Bank Nifty trend analysis using the 1SD principle, one standard deviation principle, and Fibonacci is being used here. So if the price move between 25,955 to 25,586, and as soon as it touches this price of 25,995, and it is just surrendering the gain and coming back, but as soon as it touches this 586 level, it surrender all the losses and again reverses back. So this is known as your range bound zone. So every report also I used to write what is the range bound trend identification as per the Fibonacci principle. So other principle too also there in Gann principle, if the 45 degree trend line act as a trend reversal zone, same way, then we can say it is a range bound. In Elliott wave principle, if the wave 3 of the impulsive cycle or wave B of the corrective cycle is a short wave, so then also we can say that it is a range bound territory. So on Elliott principle, little you need to explore into the short wave concept, so to understand that one. So how you can identify this similar phenomena of range bound market condition from the option data? So option data is a great tool which can give you lot many informations. In the nearest 5 to 10 strikes, having the close similar IVs, so the IV difference will not be 30 or 40% more as compared to each other, then it is known as a range bound, classified to be a range bound market. If the put call ratio varies between 0.95 to 1.05, that is also a range bound market. But the nearest 5 to 10 nearest strike options having a close similar open interest, that also classified to be a range bound market. So if you just go to the NSE site and just go through this option chain. So here I'm just going for Nifty option chain. So you can just see, look into this implied volatility, whatever he is giving. Currently we are at 10,298, 10,300 you can say, underlying is at 10,298 spot level. So 10,300 5 to 10 strikes we can take, 10,200 or 102, you can say 100 to 300 here, 200 point, and same way till 500 we can take. So all this 10,100 to 10,500 call options, if you see, average it is having 11.90 or 85 level as their IVs. However, similar way, if you can just see here, and here also, if they can say that average also will come very close near to that. If there is a 30 or 40% difference between these average, then you can say it is not. But however, in these two cases, you will find out that most of these IVs are very close similarities. So this says that indecisiveness. Whenever, and in my many earlier webinar presentations also I have told you, whenever the IVs of call option will be lesser as compared to the IVs of the put options, that signals that a trend is off. When the IVs of the call options are more as compared to the put option, that signals the trend is down. Whenever they will be very close, similarity will be there. Then it known as a range bound tick. And second, coming to the open interest. So all these strikes, whatever we have seen here, you can say that the nearest strike is 10,300 or 10,400. And same way you can say 10,300 put and 10,200 put. Close similar open interests are there, 50 lakhs, here 40 lakhs. So here too also 53 lakhs, 46 lakhs. So this again signifies that you are in a very close range. Indecisiveness is there. Trader doesn't know which direction market is going to move, or market is waiting for specific outcome to happen to give a breakout. So many conclusions you can draw from this kind of situation. So here you have just identified the range bound market. Post identifying this range bound market, we'll just take that two simple option strategies. The saddles and the strangles are known as the very simple option strategies. So little web search on that, you can able to know that what is a strangle and what is a straddle option strategy. So here, if you just form a combination of this strangle or straddle, then it is going to give you good profit in the range bound market. So you have to form a short strangle or a straddle in the current month. So we are in November, so you have to form a short strangle or straddle in the current month in the November. Along with that, you have to form a long strangle in the second month, that is on the December month. So whenever you are forming this long strangle, so definitely it will be out of money, and this would be in the money, or just in the money, or at the money, or just out of money also. However, one thing you have to very carefully understand, this second month options, whatever you are forming, it must be at equal depth. It must be at equal depth. I'll give you an example also. So here, if I just take one example of Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty currently today, 20th November, when we are just recording this event, 25,825 it has closed. If you just sell 25,800 call option and 25,800 put option of November expiry, November 30th expiry, I am taking the monthly options. So you will be getting 253 and 212. And same time, if you are buying on 26,200 and 25,500 put option, how I have derived this equal depth? So you have chosen a strike of 25,800 call. So I am just reducing whatever the net premium you are receiving, which is 465. So 400 I am just reducing from here. So I am getting 25,400. Same time, if I just add 400, I am getting 26,200. So this is equal depth I am just maintaining, so that in case the scenario changes and market move to be a perfect range bound to a bullish or bearish view, if the market takes, then I must be in protection zone. So you need to sell the November each one lot, then December you are just going to buy 25,500 put and 26,200 call. So this particular strategy, whenever you form, when to book a profit or loss. If the price consolidates between this 25,500 to 26,200, and you are nearing to 30th of November, then you will be getting a profit. 30th of November, you will be getting a profit. And if it is maximum profit you can get, but theoretically it is impossible to calculate the profitability of this particular strategy, this combination. However, you will be at a profit once it is in this particular zone it consolidates. If the price crosses 26,200 with fall in the implied volatility, as I told you, uptrend must be confirmed with the lesser IVs in the call option. So then only that uptrend is sustainable. So 26,200 it crosses with fall in the IVs of call option, or the prices falls with rise in the IVs of the call option. So if the price fall happens with the rise in the call option values, call options IV values, implied volatility, then only it will be a downtrend. In this case, only you need to exit with minimum losses. And this is your price point where you should exit, 26,200 to 25,500. This is the zone you should exit. And what is the best time to initiate this strategy? Preferably after the second week of the current month, when the remaining 2 weeks will be remaining in your hand, or for this current month, that will be the best time. So many such strategies you can form. Say currently at 10,300, 10,300, you are having the Nifty. So you can think of selling 10,300 call and 10,300 put. Say preferably it is quoting at 60 and 60. So 120 rupees if you are betting, your depth will be 10,400 or 10,200. So you can think of buying 10,400 call option and 10,200 put option of December, and sell this 10,300 call option and put option of November. So by this process also you can form this combination, provided if they qualify to be a range bound market. And you need to follow the same rule for exiting the strategies. So 10,200 or 10,400. So keep using this particular two strategies what I have recommended for this number. By 30th, experience its success and give your feedback. So by this process, many things you can do it in the option strategy if you have a little bit of interest in the options. We have a very good courses in the option. Many have already obtained it. So similar kind of techniques you learn in that particular course. It costs 2000 rupees. In this particular course, you read, take most of the option strategies, how to use, when to use, that concepts are being defined here, how to identify the turning point of volatility, what kind of strategy you should initiate in which type of situation. So this course, if you take, it will give you a very good in-depth knowledge in the option strategy. Besides that, we have a very fantastic option strategy software, where you can simulate any kind of option strategy software, any kind of option strategy you can form. We too have a good trend forecast software called as one standard deviation, based on which we are giving this weekly report. If you are interested in any of our product, then please do call in this sales number. We will help you to identify the correct product for your need. Do follow us in the Facebook and Twitter, so that whenever we publish any video, you will be informed about that. If you are accessing this video through YouTube, do not forget to subscribe. Once you subscribe to our channel, whenever any video is being updated, uploaded, you will be getting the information in your email box. Do forward this kind of videos to your friends. Market is a great place to make money. However, we should know going to use what kind of strategy, what kind of plan we should form at which scenario. So that is important for us. So do forward these particular strategies to your friends. At least let them get educated and let them use this kind of strategy based on this simple observation of put call ratio, simple observation of implied volatility, and based on that to choose a best strategy for their implementation. Share this video in your social media channel so that others also will get benefited out of that. Any feedback you want to give on this particular strategy? Permissions, you can give your comments. You can add your comments here. If you want to give a feedback, you want to know something more, I'll be glad to answer you there. Or else you can directly send the emails to us. Directly send the emails to us. And you can just go to the contact us link. Here is our email IDs. You can directly send the emails to us. So we'll attend to your questions. Keep using this strategy and experience till 30th November. Then if you think that it has some value, then follow it in your future trend practice. Thank you.